Today on Homemade Science Junior, we're gonna make a volcano and a lemon. We need food coloring, a stick, lemon, and baking soda.
Take your stick and swish it around in the lemon.
Put a few drops of food coloring into the lemon. Baking soda on top of the lemon.
Now we stab and stir around in the lemon.
It's exploding!
It's making bubbles!
Stop flowing. Ooh, it's really... This is really dissolving.
You guys, mine's really bizarre.
Lemon juice and baking soda make carbon dioxide gas.
Ooh.